Hello friends, you all know that our bones are very strong, and some even say they are stronger than steel. But instead of just believing these claims, we are going to test it ourselves. For this, we will need a bone. Although I don't like it, but it is only 206. So we will use it to understand. The main reason for the strength of bones is their structure, along with certain ongoing processes that keep them new and strong. Today we will understand this structure and these processes. So watch the video till the end and like the video if you like it. First, let's understand the outer structure. Then we will look at the inner structure. Bones are made of two types of tissues, cortical and trabecular. The outer layer is called cortical or compact bone, which is dense and solid, providing strength and the ability to withstand pressure. Now let's look at the inner structure. What you see here is yellow bone marrow, which is in the middle of the bone. It stores fat and provides necessary nutrients for the bone to function. These are blood vessels that supply oxygen and nutrients to the bone. If you notice, these are the same blood vessels that come out of the bone here. If you look at the inner side of the outer layer, it is made of cylindrical hard bone tissues, which further strengthen the bone. Among the cylinders, there are also red vessels. If we look in the middle of the bone, we see trabecular or spongy bone, which has a honeycomb-like structures, making the bone stronger and lighter. These structures help absorb shocks and counteract the force applied to it. Inside the spongy bone, in its hollow part, is red bone marrow, which produces all types of blood cells like RBC, WBC, and platelets. Let us tell you that 2 million red blood cells are produced here every second. All this strength is due to its structure. There's another process that makes it even stronger. Since bone is a living tissue, it continuously breaks down and rebuilds to stay healthy and strong. This process is called remodeling, done by special bone cells. Osteoclasts break down old bone, and osteoblasts create new bone. Combining the bone structure and its remodeling process, our bones indeed become stronger than steel. However, not all bones are equally strong, as bone strength depends on its density, which relies on minerals. To increase bone density, eat a diet rich in calcium and vitamin D, and do daily exercise like walking, running, and weightlifting. So friends, how did you like today's video? Let me know in the comments. And if you enjoy it, please like, share with your friends, and subscribe to the channel. See you in our next video.